cooperation agreement between two Southeastern authorities. MAS from Singapore and HKMA from Hong Kong signed cooperation agreement and cross-border trade project regarding fintech development in 25th October. As appeared on the agreement, the details and what platform will provide is not clear yet and will be announced by the two authorities next month. Ravi Menon, managing director of MAS, said regarding the cooperation that MAS is delighted to make this partnership with HKMA and also pleased to have a live project to enhance the trade finance corridor between the two financial centers.